The West End is just a wonderful place full of creation, and I think, like, for people, it's a place where they can go and forget about their troubles, be entertained, and transported to another world. And also, it becomes like a community, because basically we have a lot of great fans at Jersey Boys who come back again and again, and we become friends, you know, and like almost we see each other all the time. And I just think it's a lovely community. So I think it needs to be celebrated, because people do dedicate their lives to do their performances, 8 shows a week, and it's not an easy task, and I think everyone deserves acknowledgement for how hard they work in this industry.
Lots of people grew up with the music. Everybody knows Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons. They come to see the show because, you know, maybe they've heard that that's the music they grew up with, or that's the music that somebody's suggested, and that's an amazing thing in itself. And then they come through the door and see the show and fall in love with these characters that the story is so wrapped around, and I think that's what brings them back, is when they realise that actually it's the story is great as well as the music. That it was a roller coaster ride for those guys getting through that time and place where they grew up, and our story just sort of gives them a little insight into their world, and I think that's quite attractive to the guys who come and see us.
Is there one particular song that really resonates with you when you're performing it, that really speaks to you?
Yeah, I think, well, it's hard to actually pick one because I love so many of them, but, you know, I think the one that stands out the most has to be Can't Take My Eyes Off of You, and it's just such a momentous moment in the show. The show leads up to that moment, and I just think it's one of those moments where Frankie becomes a star, and me as an actor, I get to feel like I'm becoming that star for the night. You know, it's a wonderful experience to feel that, and I think the lyrics are so wonderful, to speak of love, and you know, I just think they're very poignant. So I think it's a wonderful moment in the show. I think I also really enjoy the songs like Stay, that kind of happen in the moment of the story as well. So they really resonate with the emotion that we're feeling as well. So it's I think there's too many to pick one, but if I had to, it'd be Can't Take.
I don't know if it's a selfish thing or maybe if I'm biased or not, but it's one of the ones that I sing is Oh What a Night. And it's a classic, everybody knows it, and it's really wonderful to be up there singing a song that everyone's so into. You know, the audience are often singing along with us and clapping along and, you know, having a really great time. So for that, it's a special moment for me because it's like that link between us and the audience, and they really get it. So it's
I agree with you on that one, because they literally get a gasp of air. You know, every time I leave the stage just before this happens and the music starts, and I hear the gasp of air from the audience for that moment, and I think it kind of describes the show very well as well. I think it is Oh What a Night. It is such a wonderful show, and I think performed wonderfully by my acting friend here. So it's an amazing number. Very true though, I'm just being honest.